In this module, we are going to discuss about the largest animal phylum, that is called Arthropoda. Artho means jointed, poda means legs. So the members of this particular phylum, they are having jointed legs in their body. Largest and most successful phylum, Arthropoda, are solitary or colonial. Most are free living. They are omnipresent, means everywhere in this universe they are found. Bilateral symmetry. Body covered by a tough chitinous cuticle. Arthropods undergo molting to allow body growth. Allow molting for body growth because the upper skin goes on changing seasonally. Body divided into head, thorax and abdomen. In some animals, head and thorax fuse to form cephalothorax. Arthropod possess legs for clawing, creeping, walking and wings for their fly. Here is the division of their body: head, thorax and in case of abdomen. Digestive system is complete and divided into foregut, midgut and hindgut. These are the three parts of digestive system. Mouth parts are highly evolved and used for biting, chewing and sucking. Circulatory system is of open type. Blood flows in open sinuses and bathes the organs. Respiratory organs are gills, trachea, book lungs and book gills. These organs, they are present according to the presence of these organisms in which type of habitat they are present. Excretion takes place by green glands or malpighian tubules. Nervous system is formed by nerve rings and double ganglionated nerve cord. Sense organs are well developed in the form of antenna, compound eye and taste receptor. Sexes are separate. They are showing sexual dimorphism. Animals are oviparous. They are going to release out the egg. And fertilization is internal, means take place within the body of female organism. Here you see the diagram of digestive system, which is divided into foregut, midgut and hindgut. Here in this diagram it is shown that how they are going to show the open circulatory system. Blood is passes from the heart, while the rest of the body organs, they are directly bath from the blood which is circulated from the heart in these organisms. Development is direct or indirect, means may be larval form or without larval form. In some arthropods like honeybees, individuals are produced by parthenogenesis, means without fertilization the formation of organism takes place. Some arthropods are economically important like honeybees, silkworm, lobster, prawns and crabs. Some arthropods are harmful like mosquitoes, centipede, spider, cockroaches, etc. means because they are going to produce a large number of diseases in human organism. Examples are cockroach, butterfly, scorpion, centipede, crab, grasshopper, ants, etc. These are the example of phylum Artho.